Welcome to the painted world of Ariandel. I am Frida. I have long stood beside our blessed father and the rest of the Forlorn. But forlorn thou seemest not, Ashen One. I know not the missteps which led thee to this painted world. But thy duty is all, and thy duty lieth elsewhere. Return from whence thou camest. I presume it visible to thee, the bonfire here in this room. A meek and faded thing, but 'twill guide thee nonetheless. Ah, yes, there is a thing thou shouldst by rights possess. Ours is a chance encounter, to be sure, but perhaps it was meant to be. Let this be a remembrance of this cold world, a thing to help thee bear thy duty. Now, return from whence thou camest. Thou'st a place in that world, and that alone is cause to rejoice. Be forewarned, eager ash, should this world wither and rot. Even then would Ariandel remain our home. Leave us be, Ash. Sweep all thought of us from thy mind, as thy kind always have. Leave us, sweep all thought of us from thy...
Thou art Ash. Thou hast a pact made with Uncle Gale, so I wish to tell thee all. Behold its size. This is my canvas. It's to be a cold, dark, and very gentle place. But first, I must see flame. I wish to paint a picture of a cold, dark and very gentle place. One day, it will make someone a goodly home. That's why I must see flame. I wish to paint it of a cold one day. That's why I'm...
Leave a sweep all the... as ashes will be, ever seeking fire. Leave us be. Sweep all thought of us from thy mind, as thy kind always have. Leave us. Sweep all thought of us from thy mind.
Those who aren't kin to fire cannot paint a world. Those absorbed by fire must not paint a world. Don't worry, I haven't forgotten, Mother. I wish to paint a picture of a cold one day. It will make someone a goodly home. That's why I must see flame. I wish to paint a picture of a cold, dark, and very gentle place. One day, it will make someone a goodly home. That's why I must see flame.
What stalks thine gills? Please, my foil right away. Bring Frida to me, please. Canst thou not see the flame flickering once again? Soon will it surge. I can see it, feel it.
The flame quivering at misguided ash. Please avert thine eyes. I will snuff out these ashes for good.